think the skill levels are still there, and you know, obviously the aging bodies, but I think what you've seen is a really highly skilled competition that guys are coming out there and wanting to perform. Once the competitive juices start flowing, the guys are getting really stuck into it. So I've been very impressed with the standard of it. And you know, it would be great if we could continue this in years to come. It really does give a lifeline for guys that have finished their careers to come along and play in a highly skilled tournament and still enjoy each other's company and enjoy playing cricket. You know, just watching Abdul Razak bowl that last over in that thrilling win. You know, see his reaction after that, and literally arms up high and running down the wicket, and as if he just won the World Cup for Pakistan. And you know, it's amazing the emotions that do go in the game. You miss that when you're out of the game. So this does give you a lifeline to feel those emotions again and enjoy the game of cricket again. You know, being involved myself with the IPL in the past and the Big Bash as well. I can safely say you learn so much from being around other players from different cultures, tapping into their minds of how they approach the game, and you know, you learn. So it's almost like a crash course in 2020 cricket when you go to these leagues, and it's crucial that we get more and more players from England and developing their game by going to these leagues. And there's a lot of pressure when you play in the IPL and in the Big Bashes and overseas. There's a lot of pressure for you to perform, and if you can handle that pressure and do well, you take a lot of confidence from it.